What it do? It's your boy Rondo.
Which vlog is this?
This is probably about 17, 13. This is vlog 3. Yeah, I've been gone for a minute, you know. Illuminati had me, but I'm out the grips. Today, I really ain't trying to do nothing today. If anything, hit the gym, probably study a little bit, hit the studio, and debate if I should get another tattoo. So if I do, if I don't, eh, but might as well vlog today. Trying to get back on this grind.
Let's get this day started.
So, let me take you along to the studio. It's a bootleg studio at Do Not Disturb. So, this is where magic happens. Working on some right now. I got grandma on a track up here. Can't wait till I hear that because you know it's confidential. All right, so I would say it's been about 15 minutes and into it I made a nice little beat. Beats play throughout the house so I can't get the vibes. So I can't get the vibes. But yeah, that's usually how my mornings on my days off go. Probably about to go play some Rainbow Six. My boy Davis is on. I'll play with him or Camp or Miller, one or the other. But I'm about to hop on a game and then I'm gonna get dressed and hit the gym and then hit the mall after that. So see you till then. So I just came from the gym. My hat came in the mail today, so I'm kind of happy. But right now I'm about to take the shower and head to the mill because your boy needs some more clothes, you hear me? Went to the gym and played basketball for real. My 3-point shot was on point, but I lost. But on the bright side, I did get some cardio workout in. Yeah, I got a bruise on my arm and dark skin, so you can't see it, but it's there. So I'm back. Here just go a few of the things I got today. Spent about, what, $250 in general. Just got some stuff that I could throw on when I just want to throw it on.
Yeah.
And then, got me some Reeboxes. I ain't had those in a minute. Got some jeans. Got a jacket I don't think I ever wear in my life. Got a jean jacket. That's gonna be like my project jacket to where I put all my sewing stuff on there, like logos and stuff. But hey, today was cool. The weather was kind of muggy, really humid, but other than that, today was a dope day. So that's all the vlog. That's on vlog 3. So let's see if I can keep this up and be consistent with it. Because I'm the most inconsistent person, if that's the right word, inconsistent. I think that's the right word. Yeah, so that's it. Subscribe, like, dislike, comment, do whatever you feel like you gotta do. But that's all of this video, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.